Matt Barlow. Each year, on January 6, a red and white floral tribute is lovingly placed on a gravestone at St. Mary's Church in Hendon, North London, by a member of Arsenal's community staff. It is a small but significant mark of respect maintained by the club more than 80 years after the death of Herbert Chapman, a man who led them into the elite of English football. A replica is on display at the Emirates and another presented to Huddersfield Town to commemorate their centenary in 2008. Takes pride of place at the entrance to their PPG Canalside training ground. Huddersfield completed the achievement without Chapman, who was lured away after the first two title wins, attracted by the promise to double his salary to £2,000 a year and the potential of an ambitious club in the capital. One of the game's great visionaries.